muscle model is slightly smaller than a bodybuilder, but slightly bigger than a fitness model.
It's not about just the hard, rigid bodybuilding poses, because there is a model element to it. It's muscle model. So you have to soften the poses up, make it look a little more artistic. Still do the modeling aspect of it. You're not just griming down and gritting your teeth. You're smiling, you're flexing, but you're looking like in the face that you're not flexing. So you're still doing the modeling aspect. So your mind's saying one thing and your body's doing something completely different.
For me, a good muscle model physique is basically the same aesthetics and clean lines, balanced symmetry that you'll see on a fitness model, but he just looks like he's been inflated by a couple more stages.
It's in that in-between category where you're too big to be a fitness model, so not quite athletic looking. Your muscle bellies are a bit rounder, you're a bit fuller, you're that Calvin Klein model with a little bit more muscle and you still have the finesse. And when you have a muscle model, you show up on stage with the right proper symmetry, the right posing. It's not as hard and posing as hard as you would as a bodybuilder, where you're posing to be as big as you can be on stage. A muscle model, you're that Calvin Klein type physique. You got perfect symmetry, you got the finesse, you got a good face, and you're not quite a bodybuilder where you're 250 pounds, you know, shredded on stage.
Larger shoulders, slightly bigger pecs, bigger legs, but we still need a small waist and we need symmetry and obviously low body fat. So it's just a larger fitness model, which I find more aesthetically pleasing personally.
So you don't want to be quite freaky on stage where you're a Branch Warren look where you got veins and muscles and stuff popping out of everywhere, but you still have nice sleek lines and you look good on stage.
I actually entered as a fitness model to start with, and I was advised that maybe my physique was better suited to muscle model. To be honest, I think I fit that category slightly better, and I think it showed because I had real good fun. I'm just going to enjoy the muscle model title from that, I think. Because now I can take my posing to another level. That borderline between bodybuilder and fitness where it looks elegant and you kind of move through the moves and then you've got a nice flow, and at the same time, muscle definition, you know, every single muscle alert.
It's about having the finesse and looking really good and being sharp and having that Calvin Klein type physique. Just sort of relax, more natural. Like you just kind of walk off the street, took your shirt off, and you're just standing on stage and just basically having a good time, right? Just wanna make sure that you're smiling and having a good time and showing people that it's just natural. This is how I wake up every morning and just look this good.
It's all in the presentation of the physique. So a bodybuilder is going to stand and do double biceps, lat spreads, it's all very stiff. A muscle model is going to stand and look sultry. And that's the key, it's all presentation.
So it's not just a physique competition, it's a show first. People are paying money to come see us. So we need to put on a production, put on a show first. I have abs. The 10, 15 other guys next to me have abs, so what? What separates that? It's the stage presence, and some guys just kind of captivate the audience. Having that confidence and exuding confidence on stage goes a long way.
These are your male muscle balls.
You gotta be able to present yourself, you know, present yourself to the audience. When you put the two together, awesome physique with a great presentation, you have a very captivating moment.
AJ, congratulations, sir. Great job.